Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. Start with rectangle ABCD. Construct an overlapping semicircle CPS as shown. If CQ has a length equal to 10, the question is what is the area of rectangle ABCD? I adapted this problem from Aman's Maths blogs. Pause the video if you'd like to give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. So how can we solve this problem? We will get started by considering O the center of the semicircle. If the semicircle has a radius equal to R, then OS is equal to R, and CD is also equal to R. That's one side of the rectangle. We also have OQ is equal to R, and OC is equal to R. Now suppose that the rectangle has another side length AD that's equal to X. That means BC also has a length equal to X, and OB has a length of X minus R. We'll now consider that the area of the rectangle will be one side multiplied by its other side, so it will be equal to X times R. We want to figure out X times R, and this is how we'll do it. We'll consider the right triangle OBQ. We can solve for BQ using the Gogu theorem. BQ squared is equal to R squared minus the quantity X minus R squared. We'll simplify this a little bit, and we get BQ squared is equal to 2XR minus X squared. We'll put this equation to the side. We then go back to the rectangle, and we consider the right triangle CBQ. We can again solve for BQ by the Gogu theorem. BQ squared is equal to 10 squared minus X squared. We thus have two equations for BQ squared. We can set them equal to each other. Now recall, we want to solve for the area, which is X multiplied by R. In this equation, the negative X squared terms will cancel out, so we get 2XR is equal to 10 squared. We then divide both sides by 2, and we solve that XR is equal to 50, and that's the area of the rectangle. Incredible! Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.